mud pots. And if you can see, there's a bison sitting out there, chewing in the middle of a hot pot. It's pretty cool.